My name is Sebastian Tan. I'm the Executive Director of Reef Light Industry, Sdn Bhd.
My name is Ahmad Kamisan bin Askandar, and I am the Project Director of Reef Light Industry, Sdn Bhd.
In this facility, we are producing a segmental box girder for SBG. This product is for long span, that is more than 30 meters. Anything longer than 30 meters, SBG will be used.
This project is a hybrid of precast product. The major one being produced, which is U-Truff or U-Girder. In order to complete the whole LRT3 project, where the special crossing is there, and the U-Truff or U-Girder could not accommodate the design requirement, the segmental box girder has to be adopted.
So this product is actually not new. It has been in existence in the country for many, many years.
The generic length of each SBG is 3 meters. With that length, the variable weight is about 40 metric tons to 110 tons. With that kind of length, it is easier to maneuver, to transport, and to launch. In certain cases, the profile of the bridges or of the crossing where need the curvature, SBG has to slot in as the alternative product to ensure that the design requirement is being met. The flowchart of manufacturing SBG is the same as other precast. Okay, the first thing is we have to order the rebar, cut and bend according to the drawing, and then we tie the rebar at the rebar jig. Once the form is there, we have to shape it to the mold. Before we put in the cage into the mold, we have to set up the mold first. After that, we insert the inner core, make sure that everything is in order. If it is a conjugated or a mesh cast, then the previously casted, then we have to mesh it and to survey the both mold and the conjugated segment into the proper alignment. Once we already inspected, all the cast-in element has been in place, then we can start concreting already. So once we concrete up to the required level, the next day when we achieve the transfer strength of the concrete, then we have to demold. Demolding is very crucial, and we have to be very careful with the moment that we want to pull out the first segment. Once already everything being segregated, we will transfer the first segment to the yard. The newly cast one, we have to pull it out, will act as a conjugated segment for the next casting.
We are hands-on people. On very short notice, we are able to accommodate urgent requirements. Consider this as a very fast-track job for us. So we are able to mobilize this within a very short period. Within 2-3 months, we are able to start casting the segments for our client. We obviously want to be number one in the country, and we want to be a major player in the country. We want also to be forced to be reckoned. We are different from others. All our senior managers are hands-on, and we are willing to go anywhere to do the job. We are willing to talk about costs for the benefit of both parties. We are also technically very, very sound. We have very, very experienced people. Add up all the senior managers, we have more than 100 years of pure pre-class experience. So we are the guys that any contractor would love to talk to us.
As far as the development is there, we are there. We are the stakeholder of the project and the development. We are having the expertise. We are having the resources. We are going to build a one-stop center of precast in this region, not only in Malaysia, especially in Southeast Asia region.